2017 first day to 500.
What?
When? The zero. Oh my god. This race was the worst ever because of that dirty moves coming through the racetrack. Mostly because one of my favorite drivers, Denny Hamlin, jumped Chase Elliott with a few laps to go. And he also caused a big wreck happen. Wrecked Ryan Blaney. And caused a huge accident. That also wrecked everyone in the field. With Kyle Busch winning, which I was really glad of. Which really wasn't deserved, even though I like Kyle Busch. Which really should have been Chase Elliott. You know, who likes this race? Nobody. Because that's why they hated Denny Hamlin. Because of that. And you know who hates this race? Everybody. They are really glad to hate Denny Hamlin. No. I still like Denny Hamlin. The 2016 Daytona 500. They only time better than that. Disgusting wreck. The first day of 500 from 2017 in spring. The Phoenix race from 2014 Chase race and the Rams.